I am heir to a great Sith bloodline. How dare you even ask such a question of me?
You and I should talk in person. I'll see you shortly.
Activated.
You've made it. Good. Time is short. So is reliable assistance. As Agent Kovach is no longer in the picture, I've taken the liberty of reaching out to someone I hope we can trust a little bit better. Are you in position?
Yeah, but this setup isn't anything like what you described.
So what you're saying is you can't figure it out?
Don't get all. I'll figure it out.
We're about to begin, so that would be nice.
What exactly are we about to begin, Lana?
You're going to make Fischert angry. So angry that he'll place all his attention on killing you. When the time comes, you'll lead him to an electrostatic weapon stored here in the heart of New Adaster. It's meant to be a last resort against major civil uprisings, but Theron's modifying it to be non-lethal. With the reduced charge, its radius of impact will diminish.
Fine. Let's get started.
Yes, let's.
Claims to power, for all your smug superiority, you hack away at the defenseless like a gleeful child. And here I stand, your own wrath in defiance of your plans, and you do nothing. Use whatever reason you want, but I know the truth. You are a coward.
I think that did it.
I have to go now. There's much to be done. Too much. I shouldn't have come here, truth be told.
There's nothing wrong with wanting to see someone you've missed. Especially in times like these.
If all this ever ends, maybe then.
Awkward. Not as bad as my previous chat with her, believe it or not. Look, I know killing Jedi is kind of a thing for you, but the sixth line... It's because of me they're here in the first place. You can find some way, any way at all. Just, please help them. Don't do the other thing.
You think I don't know what you're doing?
Of course I know, my righteous wrath. I know everything.
And I will enjoy watching you fail. Jedi.
If you let them live, they will just keep murdering in my name. Don't hesitate.
Kill them. I won't mind. And neither will your Republic friend. What are you doing? This is not the act of a proper Sith Lord.
That's it. Got to set for as big a non-lethal burst as we can manage. Should be enough to zap anyone in range into a nice long involuntary nap.
Should be.
Hard to come up with a one-size-fits-all solution. A lot of guesswork involved. Wish there was some way we could do a test run.
They've got to be closing in.
Then come on, we need to be shielded. Wait until they're good and close.
I came across two of your team, Theron.
And?
I gave them a shock. When I left, they were still out.
Good, thanks. Let's just hope that they don't end up in the Emperor's control as soon as they wake up. Okay, here comes the Puppet Brigade. Fingers crossed. Closest, took the biggest hit. Still alive. We did it. Let's just hope we got all of them. We should call Lana now, see if she has a plan for what's next.
I have a better idea.
Master Solo, no.
Watching you believe you had a chance, it's amused me. Now this whole charade is pathetic. Now, how do you wish to die? In combat, or on your knees? Go away, little Sith. This has nothing to do with your friends. This is you and I.
All right, Emperor. Let's get this moving.
Everything. Every life. Every life he took. I took. It's all I can see anymore. I'm a monster.
It's not true. You'll be okay. I'll take you to Tython. The Jedi will help you restore your mind, make you whole again.
And then she'll be no good to us. We need to understand the connection Bishad established with this Jedi so we can stop it or exploit it.
Yeah, and let me guess, the process is invasive. Hasn't she been through enough?
We've bought ourselves some time, that's all. We can't risk the fate of the galaxy just to assuage your guilt.
You want to take her brain apart, and you don't even know if you'll find anything.
We have to try.
He's never leaving. I'm going to hear him forever.
The Jedi goes with Theron.
You're joking. Tell me you're joking.
You heard him. Come on, I'll get you shipped out of here as soon as I can.
I suppose we can be grateful that we managed some manner of progress. You know, Vishad gave up on trying to take control of me some time ago. Perhaps he's not as powerful as we were led to believe. Still, he is more than formidable. We've only stopped him temporarily, and war still rages. We have much to do.
Very much like to speak with you.
Dunamar, you wanted a word. I couldn't make that out. Could you repeat?
I'm curious. Do you really believe you've accomplished anything here? What do you think you've stopped?
You feed on all the deaths you cause. I'm doing everything I can to take that away from you.
Everything you can will never be enough. You would be wise to remember that from now on.
I have decided that life is more interesting with you in it. If you wish to keep railing against me, then so be it. Your interference changes nothing. When I am finished here, when every life on this world has been exhausted, I want you to be alive, to know that I succeeded. Goodbye.
I take it you've heard about Zaiost.
I saw it for myself.
It was a blur. We tried to evacuate as many as we could. Considering so much was out of control, I'd say we did all right. But Vitiate is stronger now. Sith intelligence is in complete disarray. It's all coming apart.
It's a setback, to be sure, but this isn't over. Not even close.
When Darth Arcus first asked for my counsel, I considered turning him down. I wanted understanding, not a place in the power structure. But that's where I am. I don't take the responsibility lightly. Whatever comes my way, I will deal with it.
I've seen what you're capable of. I know you won't disappoint.
Thank you, my lord. Especially after Zaiost. Putting an end to Vitiate's threat feels like an impossible task. I don't believe it truly is impossible. Even if it were, we have to try.
Is that optimism?
It would appear so. Imagine that. Well, the Republic are licking their wounds, same as us. They aren't relenting. And they're hardly our only concern. I suppose I should go about looking after the security of the Sith Empire, unless there was anything else.
Anything you need, Lana. Anything at all.
Anything I need? That will do for now. Be well, my love.